Hi everyone, coming at y'all with this video because I want to give a shout out to somebody who is now a friend of mine. Her YouTube channel is Ronnie Shawn, that's R-O-N-I-S-H-A-W-N, and I'm going to put a link to her channel in the description box below. She's new to YouTube and new to making videos and stuff, and she's still learning and whatnot. And if y'all could please go check her channel out and subscribe to her and show her some love and welcome her to YouTube, I'd really appreciate it. She could use the encouragement and help, because she's still learning, so she does have questions and whatnot, and she just wants to be part of this awesome nail community that we have. So please go check out her channel in the description box below and go tell her that Missy's Nails sent you, and show her some love. So I sent her some items, some gift mail and whatnot, and she sent me this little thank you card to thank me. She had mentioned that she didn't have much, nail art and whatnot, and I had extra acrylic powder and stuff, so I sent it to her, not expecting her to send me anything, and she just wanted to send me a little something to thank me. So she sent me this card with this nice little message on it, and then here are her mixes that she sent me. This first one is called Purple Mountain Majesty, and it's this really pretty purple mix. Look how gorgeous. And purple is my favorite, so I absolutely love this mix. So thank you so much, Rhonda. And Rhonda is her real name. And this one, I love the name of this one. It's also a very gorgeous red and silver mix. It's called Oh Dang, Miss Claus Got Bling. It's a really cute name. And here it is. It's really pretty. Thank you so much for that. And then this one is called New Year's Eve Bash. And it's this really pretty silver. And it's got different colors in there. It's really, really pretty, as you can see. So thank you so much. And she had mentioned to me that her mixes weren't very good. Girl, I don't know what you're talking about. Your mixes are beautiful. I love them. So thank you so much. And once I make my holiday mixes, I'm going to be sending some to you. So look out for those. And I should be getting the glitter that I ordered to make it in here within a day or two. So I'll be making that pretty soon. Alright, so again, ladies and guys, please go check her out, show her some love, subscribe to her, and welcome her to YouTube. Thank y'all so much for watching. Y'all have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.